What do you call a mountain of kittens?
A meow-tain.
I'm no Trevor Noah, but I am Amori Birch, reporting to you live from the jungle. Allow me to tell you a little bit more about who is Amori Birch. Well, she is courageous, slightly crazy, brave, a real go-getter. She likes a challenge and hungry for competition, always. She's well-traveled. No, seriously. She's traveled right around the world in 103 days. How many people can say that? She's earned her glitter stars working for the traveling circus, where it was her job to entertain people every single night. Should it be a mermaid? Goldilocks? Queen of Hearts? Ice Queen? Evil Queen? Cheerleader! She was it all. She was damn good at it. Being a professional makeup artist, it is Amori's job to transform faces of all walks of life. And by doing that, I think she is a really good judge of character. So put her on your show! Why do I want to enter Survivor? Growing up, I always thought, yo, those people have guts. Turns out, so do I. A little while ago, I signed up to cross the Atlantic Ocean with Rian Munster on a 7-foot rowing boat. Yes, across the entire Atlantic Ocean. What was I thinking? Survivor is just so much better. There's people to play a game with. So, jokes aside, I don't know what much to say other than, I know people and I know people. I'm joking. I don't know people. It's also a joke. I do know people. That's a joke.
The thing about Amori is that she cannot live without coffee. I don't know how she's going to do it. Amori is very talented. She's got very good moves, of which the best is called the helicopter. You talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are strong, so fast, I'm a whiteboard tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. Amori makes people feel good for a living, so she will incorporate flattery into her strategy.